on air, and streaming live. CBS News Detroit at 6 starts now.
Thanks for joining us tonight on CBS News Detroit at 6 o'clock. We are on the air and streaming on the CBS News app. I'm Jeff Skaversky.
I'm Shayna Humphreys. And first tonight, we just want to acknowledge what a historic day this is for all of us here at CBS News Detroit.